Father, the Word, and the Holy Ghost are co-eternal. I believe that they coexist, and I believe that they are co-equal. It's obviously all God. The Holy Spirit, of course, is God. You know, the Word is God. Obviously, the Father is God. I have no problem with that. I believe that. I reject modalism. I reject Oneness Pentecostalism.